We are here at the Heavy Music Awards 2019 with Airbourne. How are you doing, guys?
Great, mate. How you doing? All right?
Hey, listen, let's cut straight to the chase. A brand new Airbourne album on the way. That makes me feel so good to say that. It's in the can.
It's in the can.
You played a couple of songs at Ramblin' Man. It's sounding great. It's sounding like Airbourne, which is what we want, isn't it? Tell us a bit about the album. What can we expect?
It's rock and roll,
well,
mate.
Well, first single comes out tomorrow, Bone Shaker. Oh, it comes out midnight tonight, actually.
Yeah, it comes out. And, so it's a rock and roll album. We did it pretty bloody quick with Dave Cobb over in Nashville at RCA Studios. It's you get what you get with it. It's like we did it quick, but it's probably the most rock and roll album we've made.
I know there's always the AC/DC references, but it is a bit like AC/DC. You don't want AC/DC to not do an AC/DC album. We don't want progression with you guys, do we?
You're not going to get it. Well, I mean, the new record, it's really is a step forward in a way of the fact that we are a live band. So it really shines through on this one.
Yeah. Did you record it live?
Yeah, it's all recorded. Yeah, the whole thing's live. Most of the songs are in the first one to two, maybe three takes. It was a new way of doing it. That's the way it works. So that's the way it was, and we don't even know how it all went down. We just know it's there now, and it's rocking. And I mean, that's the way Aussie bands and all your favourite bands made that stuff in the 70s.
Yeah.
Didn't overthink it. You just went in and fucking banged it out, and that's how this one went down.
And let's talk about the live set. We got live dates coming up as well. I saw you play at Ramblin' Man, and I couldn't believe that after all the years I've been seeing you, the energy levels are still on 11. Right? Where do you find that energy from?
I don't know.
I have no idea, mate. Like sometimes either be hungover or fucking you just got off a plane. You're like fucking like this, and then you get out there, and then the crowd's there. They're up for it. Yeah. So you just it's infectious, you know. And you get into it, and then the same like the album. You don't know what just happened, but you just play for 90 minutes, and yeah.
And are you still scaling those venues?
Scaling the venue, yeah. Well, we're playing here actually in about 2 or 3 months.
Something like that. Yeah.
So you can suss out the lie of the land, get your game.
I thought I'd come down tonight and check it out and see where we're going to climb and shit. Yeah.
Excellent. Well, listen, welcome to the Heavy Music Awards. Brand new album, brand new single out as well. It's great to have you guys back. Give a message to all our viewers as to what they can expect.
Well, look out for Bone Shaker.
That's tomorrow.
We'll shake your bones, and then there'll be more to come. Airbourne's back, baby.
Airbourne here at the Heavy Music Awards. Thanks, guys.
Keep on rocking.